Welcome to The Masked Talent, a brand new show here on The Masked Central. Tonight, our Group A will face off and deliver amazing performances. It's a talent show, but masked. However, there is one big twist. Two teams of rival panelists will go head to head in an aim to try and guess the talents. At the end of the show, the team with the most correct guesses will decide the bottom three, and then it's up to you, our YouTube audience, to vote out the worst talent. And now, let's meet them. On the right, it's Team Cookie. And on the left, it's Team Obsessed. Each team will have a scorecard, which documents their guesses throughout the episode. Okay, first up, let's see if they can clout the contest. It's Moon! Now Moon, please give us all a hint to your talent. Okay, Team Cookie, you're up first. What are you thinking? And now let's hear some action from Team Obsessed. Okay, panel, we have heard your thoughts. Now it is time to reveal their talent. Well, panel, it's time to fill out your scorecards. But before that, who do you think this is? Some great thoughts there. What about you? Okay, Team Obsessed, who do you want to put down on your scorecard? And Team Cookie, what about you? That was amazing. Please give up for Moon. Next up, he's made of nuts and bolts, but will he be able to bolt through this contest? It's Robot. Robot, you're looking kind of metallic. Anyway, time for your talent clues. Coming to you first, Team Obsessed. Okay, now coming to you, Team Cookie. Okay, Robot, please now reveal your talent.
Thank you guys for coming, man. Give yourselves a round of applause, please. And thank you for sitting in the front row. Pussies. people from doing anything. Just put a front chair in front of them. You don't need guns and knives. Just put a chair. Shit! Is that a front row? Don't be afraid, man. So, today's show is something that I was thinking about, right? I was thinking about today's show because a lot's happened, right? Would you not say that? A lot's gone on. A lot's happened in the last, like, 18 months, man. And I feel like, as a comedian, I've kind of got a bit of more responsibility to kind of, like, talk about things that are going on other than just, you know, like, the generic relationship shit, which I'll get into. Right, but just in terms of just general stuff, like, I felt like this show, I wanted to kind of just run down, like, the year and a half, the last 18 months, and kind of just talk about shit that's just been on my mind, on my heart, on my, you know, just things I need to get off my chest. Do you know what I'm saying?
Okay, Team Obsessed, who do you think Robot might be? And now for Team Cookie. But now it is the decision. Who do you want to put on your scorecard? Coming to you first, Team Obsessed. And what will your decision be, Team Cookie? But now, give it up for Robot. Now, hoping to unearth this contest, it's Radish. Radish, have you got any clues for us? Ooh, interesting. But coming to you first, Team Obsessed. Do you agree, Team Cookie? Well, please reveal your talent. I loved that act. Coming to you first, Team Cookie. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? And now for you, Team Obsessed. Who are you? It can't be Pink, but let's fill out the scorecards anyway. TJ, what do you have to say? And now for Team Cookie. It seems the panel are stumped on Radish's identity. We'll only find out when the mask comes off. Give it up for Radish. Next up, hoping to sweeten the contest, it's Lollipop. Lollipop, love that cup, I must say. I really want to know where you brought that. But have you got any clues for us? Okay, Team Cookie, what do you think? Think you can do any better, Team Obsessed? Well, now it's time to reveal your talent! that was interesting. Come as you first, Team Obsessed. And Team Cookie, what do you think? And now, who is your final scorecard guess? And who are you going to put, Team Cookie? Okay, well, we'll only find out when the mask comes off. Give it up for Lollipop. Next up, will he peck into our panel? It's Peacock. Peacock, you're looking really, really green, but have you got any clues for us? Come at you first, Team Obsessed. And now, come at you, Team Cookie. And now it's time to reveal your talent.
As I can possibly manage into one final song. So, ladies and gentlemen, once again, thanks very much for listening. Enjoy the rest of your week. Have a great holiday. Enjoy the sunshine. I'll see you again soon. Thank you very much. Have a good night. This is 500 Miles. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Big Finish time. It's 500 Miles.
When I go out, I want that one. Yeah, I know I need it. I need to be the man who goes along with you. Yeah, I know, yeah, that one, that one.
David Beckham!
Yes, I would walk 500 miles, right? And I would walk 500 more at the end of the day. But at the end of the day, it's about the end of the day. Coming at the end of the day, at the end of the day, at the end of the day. And that's my Victoria, yeah, at the end of the day, at the end of the day. Oh,
please welcome John Bishop.
It's when I get drunk. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna be, the man who's getting drunk with you. Isn't that nice? Cause when I'm talking, yeah, you know, I'm gonna be the man who's talking like that. Isn't that nice? Yeah.
Michael McIntyre.
When I wake up, yes, I know, I'm going to be, the man who wakes up next to you. Here, in my favourite holiday park of them all, it's Key West.
Because
I would walk 500 miles, right? And I would walk 500 more. But I'll tell you what, there's no way you're going to get me to walk 500 miles. Not unless there's a nice big fat kid at the top of the mountain.
Okay, coming to you first, Team Obsessed. Very well could be, but who do you think, Team Cookie? It looks like both the teams are confused, but who are you putting, Team Obsessed? And who are you going with, Team Cookie? Well, we'll only find out if the scorecards are right when the mask comes off. Give it up for Peacock. And now here to cast a shadow on all of us, it's Dark Knight. And now, Dark Knight, can you assist our panel with any clues? Mask and TJ, what do you think? And what about Team Cookie? Now it's time to reveal your talent. That was dangerous, but who do you think it is, Team Obsessed? Who are you? Who are you? Hey. Who are you? Who are you? Hey. And Team Cookie, what do you think? Who are you putting on your scorecard, Team Obsessed? I can predict who it will be, but who are you putting on the scorecard, Team Cookie? Okay, well, give it up for Dark Knight. I can now reveal the winning team with the most talents correctly guessed is Team Obsessed. And commiserations to Team Cookie. Unfortunately, that means you will have to decide the bottom two masks. Okay, the first mask in the bottom two is... Oh, look at his face! The second mask in the bottom two is... Okay, now either Lollipop or Peacock will be going home. Vote now in the comments and vote closes when we have at least 10 votes.